going to be the weekend. Take it out for a variety of reasons. Number one is that because we're still a little bit away from the peak color, but also the weather, it's just not going to cooperate.
Right.
And you talked about that eclipse, too, and that was really, really interesting. We haven't talked about it a whole lot because it's going to be very difficult to see.
We'll get to see one later. They're talking about a total eclipse.
That's
we'll get to see in April.
It is going to be mayhem. I'm telling you right now, it's going to be hundreds of thousands of people coming to Ohio.
Yeah.
Also, totally depends on the weather, right?
Mm.
So that's a six-month forecast. Let's get through the weekend first. We're looking at the possibility of some showers and cloudy skies for tomorrow. So I would not count on seeing that partial eclipse tomorrow. But as you heard, if the peak is going to be 1 o'clock, and just reminding you, can always go to the NASA website, nasa.gov, and watch it from the comfort and safety of your own home or your phone. Do not look at the sun. Bottom line, don't do it. Temperatures are going to be in the 70s this evening, falling to the 60s. We'll talk about uncomfortable conditions as we get to and through the weekend. Even more of a reason to get out and enjoy the great weather we have right now. Delaware a little cooler, but still.